arson. Investigators are now looking into what started the fire at the Union Printing Company yesterday. The call came in at about 12:30 yesterday afternoon. Flint Fire Department was able to quickly get the blaze under control. However, there's significant damage to one side of the building and smoke damage throughout the building. In total, there's about $37,000 worth of damage. Union Printing is an active printing company and has been a staple in this community for about 38 years. Its owner, 82 years old. So police are now investigating what started this fire. If you have any information, contact Flint Police or Crime Stoppers. Live in Flint, Brittany Noble, NBC 25 News.
We're with Michelle Tambling. She is the president of the Flint Area Crime Stoppers, and we're going to talk a little bit about that. Good morning,
Hi,
Michelle.
Joel. Thank you for having me.
Tell me first, one thing that we noticed, we were talking to you a couple weeks ago.
Yes.
About Crime Stoppers.
Yes.
How did last year, say, compare to previous years? How are things going as far as the number of crimes reported and the tips that you've received?
This year, the numbers have increased.
Mm-hmm.
Last year, our total was 127. This year, already, we're at 192. So we've given out about $4,400 this year in tips. They range anywhere from $50 to $1,000. And it's easy money. You don't have to give us your name. We don't want it. We don't want your name. We don't want your address.
Right.
Just call with the information, and you'll get the money if it leads to an arrest.
One thing that we were talking to the officer last week about was that tips tend to increase during the holidays. Why is that?
People want Christmas money, especially in December. Our numbers will spike. And it's funny because we don't ask for the personal information, but someone will say, oh, my boyfriend's involved in this and give us the information, or they had a fight with their parents, or they had a fight with their children, and they call and give us the information that leads to an arrest. February is also another month, Valentine's Day. People want money for Valentine's. So
interesting.
Yeah.
But if somebody saw something that might be able to help police, call Crime Stoppers.
Call Crime Stoppers. It pays at 1-800-422-JAIL.
Michelle, thank you.
Thank you, Joel.